live game is Barcelona against Barcelona. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Piqué. Now the pass. Rakitic. It's a loose ball. Luis Suarez. Messi. Passes it through. Piqué. Piqué gets into the right position to intercept. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness, too, that wasn't quite matched by the right way to pass it. Only need... Goal! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Quick, decisive and unerring. A textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Sergio Busquets goes long and forward. Chip through. Well read, he sorted that out. Iniesta tries to get it forward quickly. Mathieu.
Barcelona have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
And it's Rakitic. Rakitic is fouled. Mascherano. Who's going to make this theirs? Really well taken goal. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper.
He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. Barcelona have conceded a penalty. The ball is on the spot. Here we go. Dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Barcelona get themselves into the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Goes wide. Clears it out of harm's way. Luis Suarez, and now they can launch a counter. Messi. Barcelona finally get themselves a breather.
He had a decision to make there, and he got it absolutely spot on with a beautiful piece of timing in the tackle. Any hesitation then would have either seen him get a card or his team concede a goal. I can only say, well done, son.
And it's Messi. Iniesta. Get a throw in. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Now it's Luis Suarez. Oh, that's nice. Iniesta pumps it upfield. Titi cuts it out. Mascherano boots it upfield. Looks to slip it through. Messi steered in. A That's been repelled.
Rakitic gets it back. Looks like a good ball through.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Rakitic pumps it forwards.
Hits one! Decent hit and on target. Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Jordi Alba with the ball through.
Neymar looking to get on the end of this.
Neymar knocks it towards the front.
And the counter is on. Tries a through ball. Tries to pick out a teammate. He's dealt with that well.
Messi
looks to slip it through.
Iniesta.
Rakitic gets it back. Forward it goes.
There is the half-time whistle.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Here we go again then.
Barcelona don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Steered out wide.
Iniesta
aimed forward.
Neymar
looking to get on the end of this.
Iniesta. Messi. Rakitic. Messi.
Now the pass.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Ooh, that was marginal. I'd say very marginal.
The defence can get it clear.
And it's Luis Suarez.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's a long forward pass.
Messi. Iniesta.
Lobs it in gently. Oh, crossbar! Goal! Two to the good! They have breathing space! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Barcelona go two up and into a position of real strength.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Luis Suarez. Messi plays it out to the wing.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Messi
tries lifting it over.
Messi.
Out to the left it goes. And the referee's awarded a free kick.
Well, they're struggling to cope with a pacey dribble because they've not been at it as a team. I think the collective pressure needs to be better all around.
Good clearance now. Can they make something of it? Shoots! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
It's unusual not to see him make the keeper work. I mean, his accuracy from that type of area is so often better.
Jordi Alba
with the ball through.
Neymar's cross.
Yeah, that's not going to find its target.
Now it's Neymar.
Yeah. hit long and direct. Messi, nicely controlled.
Neymar, Luis Suarez, he is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
That's surely a foul, free kick.
Umtiti is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Barcelona with a perfect chance to get one back. Alcacer ready to try one. Now it's Luis Suarez, and he's there to cut it out. Away from immediate danger. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Rakitic has made his mark on this game. Neymar. Where to from here? Arda Turan. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. Iniesta passes it through. It's a brilliant interception. And out to safety. Thrust towards the front line. Luis Suarez. Looks like a good ball through. It's Luis Suarez! Oh, the ball's come loose. The home support won't enjoy that.
Oh, listen, their task is tough enough already without missing chances like that. The next one has to go in.
Towering header! In it goes! However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a Neil the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Dinks one in. Neymar. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Messi looking to play it into the box. Fires it in low. Great chance. It was a quality ball in.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in, the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Yet another dead ball chance. Neymar. Now it's Messi.
Has a hit!
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Mascherano. Arda Turan.
Messi. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Deftly done. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.